just when you think you've seen everything at the Nashville Zoo, wait until you see the ladies' restroom. Ladies, that is. This is an exclusive exhibit for ladies, but fellas, this is going to be your opportunity to also see the newest family members, the one-month-old twin cotton-top Tamarins. Allison Metzger is the primate keeper, and she oversees this area. And I know you're excited about the new additions to the family of the cotton-top Tamarins.
Yeah, so these guys had two twins on May 23rd, so they're just over a month old now.
Oh my goodness, they're just the cutest little things ever. And this is the first time the zoo has had this exhibition.
It is, yeah. Cotton-top Tamarins are a new species for us, and it's really important because they are one of the rarest primates in the world, so.
And it's exclusive to women because in the ladies' room, when you come in, the whole window is this exhibition.
Yep.
What is it about cotton-top Tamarins that are so fascinating to most people?
Well, not a lot of people know about them, so they're a really small species of primate from South America. As you can see, they're about 9 inches tall. And they live in northwestern Colombia. That's the only place in the world that you can find them. And these guys have been considered critically endangered since 2008, with only about 6,000 probably left in the wild. But they're a really unique species. They live in family groups. They usually have twins. And they're able to have twins because they have kind of cooperative parenting and also a cooperative kind of the group takes care of the babies together. So when they have older siblings, when these guys are older siblings and then they continue to have other twins, they'll actually help out and take care of those guys.
You started out with the guy, Pancho.
Yeah.
And then what is the female name?
So her name is Caqueta. Which is a region in Colombia, I believe. So they've been together since March 2017. And they're a really strong pair. They're really great parents together. She's actually pretty young. She's 4 or 5. She's a first-time mom, and she's doing a really good job. And Pancho really helps out, too. So they're mostly on mom right now, but dad also carries them a lot.
Now, what do they typically eat?
So these guys will eat fruits and flowers when they're readily available to them in the rainforest, but kind of in the dry season when those resources aren't around, they'll also eat like saps and gums from trees. These guys aren't big bark chewers, but when it's readily available, they'll eat that, and then also some small insects as well, and nectar.
You haven't named the little babies yet because you're still waiting on something.
Yes, we don't know their genders yet. So mom will just carry them around on her back. She just kind of trucks them around. And so once they get more mobile, we'll hopefully be able to figure out if they're boys or girls, maybe one of each. and then at that point in time, we will give them names.
Well, they are adorable. Now, we do have to point out, now the guys, they have pythons, right?
They do.
The men's restroom, you got something to see too. But this is exclusive to ladies, and it's here in the Expedition Peru part of the Nashville Zoo, the little cotton-top Tamarins. Thank you so much.
Thank you.